For a month, we've been tightening the noose around the last escaping krauts as we roll towards Paris. But like a cornered rattler, you can bet they got one last strike.
SOE. We're back with some more Call of Duty World War II. Let's do this.
If we're gonna make our mark, we got it for anything. Like teaming up with the SOE, British Special Forces.
What's happening?
Gotta be. Davis is here.
We received intelligence from the resistance about a German train carrying V-2 rockets for an attack on Paris, refueling near Argenton. That gives us just enough time to move our team into position. It must be stopped. You proved yourselves in Marigny, which is why you'll get the opportunity and the privilege.
Thank you, sir, but it seems like a job for more than one platoon.
That's why I'm teaming you up with the SOE.
Looks like you two caught a bit of it.
Don't worry, Lieutenant. We saved some for you.
Agents Vivian and Crowley will lead the operation. They've been working with the resistance for months and know the terrain well. We'll defer to them.
We heard about Marigny. Impressive.
I can't take all the credit.
Just doing our job.
And a fine job it was, but a warm-up, I'm afraid. Look, this is no ordinary German supply train. It's a fortress on wheels. Our liaison in the resistance, Rousseau, will provide support as possible, but attacks on their network could mean we're on our own.
The fate of Paris is in your hands.
Reminds me of the time we parachuted into Vercors, ambushed that Gestapo patrol.
You're just an old romantic. All right, there's our target.
Oh, you gotta give those krauts some credit. Train's right on time.
Biggest train I've ever seen. Thickest armor, too.
It's a Panzerzug. Those V2s have a range of 200 miles, more than enough to hit Paris. We can't let it reach the launch site.
Shh, shh, shh. Enemy movement up ahead. Vivian, I'll take them out. Turner, that'll be your signal to advance.
Daniels!
Since you and Zussman were so gung-ho at Marigny, you'll provide them with fire support.
Come on. Alright, let's go.
Let's do this shit!
Everyone stay low.
Suppressors on!
Alright, suppressors on.
Take out the sniper. Use your knife, Daniels.
Alright, melee. Finally. Let's do some stealth. What the hell? Did you see that body just fly?
Take a few men and go around the house. Daniels, stay with Crowley. Keep moving.
Some guys there.
Sniper is yours, Daniels.
Can you hear my feet?
Stay low and advance slowly.
We have to advance slowly. Stop the train. Break his neck. Nice. This is the last time I went and did this. I went this way. Oh no. That's where shit hits the fan. That's three kills there. Yes! Get your ass down.
Change of plan.
Oh, man.
We've been spotted.
Lob it a grenade. Grenade out.
Oh, no, 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 no. Get kicked. Oh, come on, I need ammo. If people give me ammo, then I can get further. Don't have no ammo at all, right? Then I get nowhere.
Change your plan.
Jesus.
We've been spotted.
People. Jesus. I want that dog to come up here. Well, at least I'm,
Grenade! Toss it out, a grenade! They're still coming! I'm a grenade!
Somebody help! All right,
everyone, get to the train!
Let's go, let's go!
Crowley, train's leaving!
Come on, we can't let it get away!
Please help me! Help!
Grenade out!
Holy shit.
Daniels, get up.
Everyone in the Jeep now.
Go for a ride. Losing shit.
Faster! Shit, it's firing at us! Watch out! For it! Keep going, Daniel! I'm gonna puke! Get in the way! I should have drove!
Now's your chance! Take the wheel!
Inside the train car!
Get us out of here!
They can't hit us if we get any close.
Holy shit.
I got it!
This part's mint.
Jake's coming apart! Stop! Shit! Oh my god, there's a lot of destruction.
I'm coming, hang on! Holy shit. Did that just happen?
Can't believe we made it.
That's one for the books. I hope Stiles had his camera.
Pearson might even get off our asses for 5 damn minutes.
Look out!
Follow me. I'll take you to your platoon.
I'm sorry. Who the hell are you?
A friend. No hurry.
First aid kit's ready!
I need that aid kit!
Here!
Cheers, buddy. Reload this. More gems around here. Don't kill him, they'll kill me. So, yeah. Look at him laying down. I need the first aid kit. Come on, reload that piece of crap. All right.
I need that aid kit!
Here you go!
Sorry, doggy. Not letting any of my teammates die by a dog.
Looks like they're up ahead.
Alright.
Your platoon is through here. I believe these men belong to you.
I assume that was so. She's with the Maquis, French resistance.
She killed a crowd that was gunning for us.
Nice.
Could at least try to capture and interrogate them first.
There would be more trouble than there was.
Thought we lost you. Looks like you did some damage.
The train was supposed to be stopped, not destroyed.
Yeah, I'm sorry that things didn't go exactly as planned, but on the bright side, we've just alerted every goddamn German outpost in the whole area, so we gotta get moving. Come on.
Not until we finish the mission. Isn't that right, Major?
We'll need your help in securing.
Don't know how, but Zuss and I survived wrecking that train long enough to find ourselves rendezvousing with a tough French gal. Goes by Rousseau. She's a member of the Resistance, and if you can believe it, she made us paw through the wreckage for some papers. She needed them for a mission in Paris, and she had a job for us, too.